In Greek, joy is the word kairo, and it means to be favorably disposed or lean towards. Simply, joy is a state of being glad, and we hear relationship understood in this word. In Greek, grace is the word charis. Grace is the act of bestowing blessing and favor upon someone. There is an etymological connection between joy and grace. Perhaps it's because when we experience grace, the natural next feeling is one of joy. Joy is thus a byproduct of Christian grace.